I feel like you actually need two shivs. Like, I need a shiv now to be able to do it. That is a cloak. That is the worst thing I could see. Damn. Probably trying to make a hush or a dragon claw. So now, I mean, ash is great, but... this is better. I don't think I can go rangers for real. Oh my god, that cord. Beans. Four knights with that in the back. Whoa. That's terrifying. Oh, lucky me. He's really lucky. I can't go rangers with this. I'm too far. Oh my god, Darius 3. There it is. We can maybe go voids. Probably good. I saw a lot of knights. Wow. My items are really bad. Maybe Cho is better than Italy. Close. Wow, I'm really strong. 7 win streak. Crazy. The Poppy too, yeah? So I have a spat, and I have a cloak. Wow. Okay. My god, he's trying to body block me. How am I winning with the items? My units are insane, right? I have a Poppy 2, I have Phantom, I have 2 Rangers, 2 Knights. So I can make a Sork, but I can't yet. So I'd have to sell the poppy. Which I am not willing to do. I think I lose here, but yeah. I think so. He has a Kha'Zix with a... Oh! That's my team turns around. Although, it'll die to the spark. Yeah. Lost here. Not bad, right? Pretty freaking good streak. I think I'm going Void Sorx. All this is useless now. Rek'Sai. Where am I? I'm here. Need some damage items, or some items in general. Okay. I have a Force of Nature. But I only got one item. I have a... not a lot. I could make the Force of Nature, but I feel like two Yumis might be better. Oh. Maybe I just do this. Sorry. I pick up Kindred over the Mord, but I have Knights. That's pretty bad. Pretty bad early in. Yeah, there's no belts. And there's no tears. That sucks. It's a Sejuani with a vest, so we can start building GA there, right? Sure. Oh, we have some good hits now. This is useless. Oh, my Cho got phantomed. Unlucky. Probably lose then. I think my team can kill this. Actually, it's level 1 slain. Got it. Can either level or I can roll. I think I want to level first and then roll more. Oh yeah, I have this, huh? Who lives on my team? I don't know if I want to give... I'll give the Cho. Hey, Brain, thank you so much for the raid. Hope you had a good stream. You streamed so long today, right? When I got on, you were still on. Pretty nutty. I don't think I'm running TF anymore. Yeah, I don't think I'm doing this. I can get a fourth knight in, make my team really tanky, or I can put Shyvana in. I need a sword, a belt, tears, bows. Or items in general. Oh. Really, did not get very many items this game. This is the last creep round that you can get items. Oh, another one. Our items were so bad, huh? I think I'm gonna need to make a Morello. I think that's my next priority. Sorry, I'll put on Kim a bit. Oh my god. Well. Maybe not. Maybe I just start sacking this. I got up at 2:57 today. So I couldn't really get ready. I had 2 minutes to get on. Felt like death today, you know? There's no belt. You know, Seraph then. Four knights. I don't think I need four knights though. I feel like this is a better win condition than four knights. Not a bad idea though. But I mean, are you kidding? This is insane. Can actually wait till the fight starts. Like, I mean, right? I mean, it's a card that's two. Oh, I can't kill this. I don't have Morello. That's why I need a Morello. But I looked for it first. There was no Morello. I did look for it first. targeting Maya. I should have positioned. Oh, I can't really position every single person, I guess. Pretty useless for me. Damn. I mean, I don't got anything too insane, but pretty bad for me. I even have one Blade Master. It's 40%. It's not percent. It's 40 attack speed, which is not percent in this game. Who would I even give this to? Aurelion? It is percent. 0.6, 0.6. I should have picked up the Swain, by the way. 0.84. It works better with higher attack speed units. That's kind of scary. Didn't go off. My god, I got destroyed. Holy fuck. He burned my Cho. My Cho didn't go off once. how is it to level? It's a good interval, right? No, it's bad interval. Eh. Whatever. Shit, this should be over there, maybe. This is gonna get hit. Oh no, my bad. Can I kill this? I don't know if I can kill it. Oh, I've casted it on it. Okay, I should get what I need. Pog. Steve Swain too now? Doesn't even have one swing, okay. Okay. What am I looking for? Rek'Sai? Woohoo! Nice to nice way to start the day. Holy fuck, 45 for first? We take those. 45 for first. Yay. Yeah, so I was level 9, right? Because it's the max level. And I had 10 units. So yeah. It's plus 1, right? So, I mean, at level 9 you have 9 units, I have 10 units of one force of nature. Show your face. Am I in trouble, Lunka? Yeah, I mean, I Hyrule'd a Poppy. Your force of nature is on the bench? Okay, but I have 10 units on the board, right? We have Kassadin, Rek'Sai, Cho, 3 units, right? Another Cho, 4 units. 2 Sedges, 6 units. Mordekaiser, 7 units. And then Karthus and Aurelion, 9 units. Shyvana, 10 units. It's not the limit. You can have as many Force of Natures as you want. I'm just saying that I was at level 9 with 10 units. So if you think about it, it must have worked, right? Yeah, so Force of Nature works on the bench. I could have thought about putting 4 knights in versus that guy. Because there's a lot of physical damage. He had voids, but he also had like a Rengar and an Evelynn and stuff. I mean, it's not dumb. Just like if you don't know that Force of Nature works on the bench. It's just you don't know, right? I didn't know it at one point. What are the most powerful synergies right now? Sorks. Sorks and voids. Therefore, running voids and sorks is pretty good. pretty good. I don't know if Spark on the bench works. I think get the answer. Why are Sorks so good again? Because they don't get one-shot by things anymore. And they affect the entire team. And a lot of the best units are AoE CC, right? Like Sejuani, Cho, which do magical- well, which get affected by the Sorks. And then you have AoE CC, and then you just have AoE damage, right? How come my tabbing doesn't work, but it works for David? Shit. Shit. No! How come tabbing in and out works for him and seeing the button, the thing, but it doesn't work for me? I hate everything. Fuck. I'm borderless. Yeah, I'm an idiot. That's my fault. My fault for starting with cloak. Graves is so bad. But yeah. Maybe it'll give me a GP this game. Yeah. The first Ionic is okay, I think. I mean, you can only... It doesn't stack. First Ionic's fine, especially for early game. It's really good for early game, because no one has health. If their unit isn't leveled, that just does, like, a fourth or a third of their health. Nice, that's really good. Making up for my Papega self, getting myself a cloak. Papega. Does Runins work on Gunslingers? I think so. I believe so. Void saw this for the Garen, I think, right? It's either that or... Kibnillian by Ahri. And then the Garen. It's the Ahri, Nidalee, or Rek'Sai, Kha'Zix. I think Rek'Sai, Kha'Zix probably better keep. Especially if I don't have, like, a Ludens. Wow. Good start. GA. Okay, we missed two. Oh, rank am I? I'm Diamond 1. I just won 40 LP, so I'm like 40 LP into Diamond 1. Had a lucky game. High rolled my mid game. Two Shens. Underrated unit, to be honest. Why was he not moving at the start? We have voids, but I don't think it's better, right? I think I lost this. It's gonna burn, huh? Oh, it didn't bug out. Pog. Lucky. 357. I mean, I could make a gold, but I get rid of a lot. I don't really like selling. David really likes making a gold here, I feel like. But I like my options. I feel like the early options are the most important, because when you miss things, it feels really bad. And hit, like, any upgrade is so important. Nice. Two gold tier. Could make a hush. Or could make a... Shiv. Shen. I see the... Oh! I could add Varus too, though. I saw it. But I thought I only had two. I didn't see it in the shop. Yikes. I'm upset right now. I would have played it for sure. Yeah, I beat that Vistrika still. Lucky me. Oh. Do I want it? It's a really early Troyoth. Selling two pairs for a gold worth it? The pairs aren't terribly exciting. Works. congrats on getting plat. That's awesome. Oh, so the custom didn't get to me. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I had to upgrade one of these, but just spent 4 gold there. Damn, might lose this, huh? Oh my god, he moved. Guess I win. Pog. Paris. Challenger Bears. 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I don't think I'm going Rangers. These really don't want to upgrade though. Gonna pull my Varus. No, and I'm fine. I did an econ to try to upgrade, and it kind of ended because of it. I spent so much money, but I mean, I have the win streak, and it's protected so far. But it feels bad. I wasted a lot of money. I mean, Cho's a big hit too, and these two are big hits, so I didn't think it was that bad to roll, but not great. It's on his side. Yeah, it's on his side. Start building Merlot. Yeah, just play it. Seven out of six. Cheater, it's a feature. They have left it in for a lot while, so I don't feel bad about using it. It's brawler buff for my Rek'Sai as well. It's got Kale. gonna run. My bench is full. That guy would beat me. Yeah, this is the guy I said would beat me. Yeah, this guy's gonna beat me. Unfortunate bear assault. Wow, these are really, really terrible bear assaults. Damn. Okay. I lost. It's really good interval. So what can we put in here? Put in a ranger, I guess. Or I could do this. It's probably better, actually. Pretty good. Wow, he's really strong. Wrong way though. Wow. I got wrecked here. Oh. Shadow P. Shen OP. The guardians were really nice and the Shen was really good. More Shen? I don't really mind it being trapped. Maybe like this. Let's try two. Got destroyed. big hit. I have a this open and a bow open and a cloak open. So on a vest, a rod. Best rods. Maybe a bow. But that's a swain, so it's gone. Four things I'll take. Take the... So apparently Morello on this is pretty good, but I already used the belt. I'm really greedy. I want to push the level. I don't want to go Rangers. Pushing the level, I think. Might take it for a little bit. But, I mean, it's just two rounds till the creep round. And level 8 gives me chances at legendaries. Not bad. I took 7 damage there, it's fine. Nothing. Okay, it's 20 gold next round, so... Well, it's 24 gold now. Then it's 22, and it'll be 20 after a creep round. And that's fine. Oh god, that is a sedge. Not again. Okay, I killed that at least. Okay. Take like 15 maybe? Not even. 11? Sedge is great. Cast if I want. So yeah, it is 16 next round. And then we'll roll like crazy. The Shen can go. The Shen's been good, huh? Really underrated unit in my opinion. All the Blade Masters are kind of underrated. Aww. Wow. see the shivs, but I think this is better. Void. I'm gonna get destroyed. My damage just got hooked. And my team is dead. Killed that one at least. I'm not really hitting anything. Okay, that's something. Three sorks now. I think I want the mana here. Okay, if I hit that, I would be insane. Yeah, I need to find anything. I've been holding on to this stuff for a year and a half. Right? Yeah. I'm just dead this game, I think. I rolled a lot, right? Damn. What do I need? Don't know if I needed that. I need to make this Morello. I don't think I need guardians. Hands.